very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
I swear, you jump so well. If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it, right. Forests for the trees, just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Look how small she's become, all curled up. She's barely there, a vixen in her hidey hole.
Alone than when I rode the big slide in Hyde Park. Papa will take you soon, Alice.
The vorpal blade is swift and keen, and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Hmm.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice. But flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
Gross and evil in a single monstrosity.
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
It's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners, and I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the dish, a girl, to season them for me. You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
Thank you. Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Finish your suit, girls. Bovine juveniles gave their all for it.
Thank you.
railway running through Wonderland sounds charming, but inefficient. Noise and smoke, like snips and snails, perhaps. Best to forget that train. A mock turtle as conductor? Oh, no, I don't think that will do at all.
Mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his guitar.
Thank you.
It could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crook? Died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.